example, if this rule were to go forward, two things would surely occur. One, less clarity of what waters are jurisdictionally under the Clean Water Act for our farmers and ranchers, and more overreach of jurisdiction by the EPA. This rule joins a long list of initiatives undertaken by the agency which would increase the regulatory burden on Nebraska farmers, ranchers, businesses, and everyday citizens. In my state, multiple organizations banded together to fight this rule. The group calls itself Common Sense Nebraska Coalition. It includes folks that you would expect, farmers, ranchers, but what's interesting is many others have heard about this and joined the fight, including Nebraska Chamber of Commerce, Nebraska Bankers Association, county officials, resource districts, the Water Resources Association, home builders, general contractors, and the Rural Electric Association have all joined this cause because of its uncertainty and massive jurisdiction under the EPA. Now, my state supports this bill, and I stand proudly with them.
Gentleman's time has expired. Gentleman from West Virginia reserves. Gentleman from Pennsylvania.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I now recognize the former chairman of the